I play Patrick Starr.
I play Sandy Cheeks.
And I play SpongeBob SquarePants.
We have a fair amount of chemistry without really...
We're good pals.
Yeah.
We're good pals. I would definitely say so. And yeah. I think, like SpongeBob says in the show, like, Sandy's the brains, Patrick is the brawn, and I don't know what I bring to the table. I think that we all have something that we bring to, like, our team of trades.
Look, Sandy, we have a volcano to beat, and we need your help.
I've talked to a bunch of people who know nothing about SpongeBob, and they've seen the show and liked it just as much as super fans mm-hmm. that have been watching it for years. There's really something in it for everyone.
The music alone, like Cyndi Lauper, Aerosmith, John Legend, Sarah Bareilles, like the music alone is a reason to come into the show. Mm-hmm.
It is just a story about a group of friends and their community and what they have to do to get together and save the day. It's dramatic, it's hilarious, you know, and there's times where it pulls on your heartstrings. There's times you're like splitting your sides laughing.
It goes across all genres. I mean, it's a Broadway musical, but then it's also a rock concert and a circus. I really love the positivity that SpongeBob brings and everything, and it's been rubbing off on me like crazy. You